I know you don't talk much in my videos, but I'm redoing this. So, in the video where I showed this, I just put it on, so it looked very straight. But after a while, these pipes begin to push on it, causing it to look like this. So, my new idea is to redo it, but I'll have cardboard. I think this is zoomed in. Nope, okay. I have cardboard behind it, so I can avoid this. So I'm gonna begin taking this off. First thing to do, I'm gonna get back here. Not much space to work with here. No, we're not gonna do anything with this sword. It's gonna stay. First thing, unhook the hoses. I'm gonna do it with my hand, that is. Okay, maybe it sits down somewhere. Okay. Unhook my fridge. Okay, unhook the. Oh, got it. Now I gotta get the other one. Down here. Check the thing out. Oh, okay. Unhook the hoses. Now to unscrew this. Okay, got this off. I'm gonna lay this there. Now this thing should come right off. Oh, a bit of tape there. I forgot about that. Okay, now, came right off. As you see, it's pretty light. Here's the back of it. Yeah, you can see where it's, the tubing's been taking this off. Can't stand on one. And here's what it looks like without it. Okay, now. I'm gonna leave that side. So what we're gonna do here is first we're gonna take this off. Well, I mean first we're gonna do that down. Okay, we're gonna take the stick off. Oh, it's holding it.
Well, maybe crumble is bad.
And I'm gonna take this off quickly because I wanna preserve this mess. Okay. Alright. Harder than it looks with my hands. Alright. Oh, and I just ripped it.
Look, I ripped it, yay!
Okay. At least I'm not reusing this mask. I might need my scissors for this. Fast forward if you want, but maybe I can put this somewhere to at least see. I gotta flip this camera. Alright. Nope, that's not the. Flip the camera. Definitely. Was it? Never mind. Anyways, I'll just have to support it like this, I guess. Alright, whatever. I'm still taking this off. Okay, so I'm just gonna. Man, that fell over. Okay. I was with half this video to be me fooling around with my phone. Anyways, I'm just fine. There's a lot of tape on this. Well, actually, I should probably take this mouse piece off. Maybe not. Ooh, yeah. Exactly what I was afraid of. I'm not using them. This stick can go. I ain't really using that stick no more. Now I need to take this cylinder off. people here. Take all this tape off. I don't have to take all this extra tape that's left on this and that off to retape it to the new one. Now I am going to keep this mask. Later, maybe I'm just going to keep it. Of course I dropped my phone. Oh, just... Okay, I got one almost off. Almost off. I just buzzed a little. Oh. I just want to keep it in my hair, right? So that stuck to it. Like a band-aid, rip it off. Oh. I got one. Now for the other. Alright, so next we're gonna cut all this. Okay, this is better work. Well, it'll be easier for holding this. Yeah, if I were you, I'd probably just skip this part. Ooh, wow. Oh yeah, yank this out. Oh, I just ripped the paper mold. Alright, so skip it, this part, because it's now that tape stuck to me. Skip this part if you want. This is going to be my token and trying to cut this off. I mean, any. You know what I mean? Cut this supports and crap off. Gotta reuse all the parts that are on here. Oh, and I just cut through the paper. Why are you using it, as I said? Definitely seen better days now. Alright. The fun part is getting all this tape off the crap. Fun. I don't know if I should do a part two on this. Oh dear. I'll cut that out. Actually, I'll just cut this whole process out. Yeah, I'll just do that. It seems easier. Thought it would be easier, but what do you think? I threw a lot of people here. So far, all I need to do is take this off and put it all on that, and put it on that, and I'm done. And I cannot run it with the air if I do get on there, because now how the system I had hooked up, my elbow on that, ow, what's that? Little air compressor, and that cannot keep up with the leaks. I have some cheap fittings here, like this one, and this one. Some of those leak up here. There's just leaks here. There's a leak there, I think. There's a leak. I don't think I fixed that leak. I don't know. There's leaks there. Just overall, lots of leaks. And literally, I was going to run this, all this hooked up one day. And I ran it all the way to the 100, which is the max it will go. I couldn't barely run that little small cylinder over there. And I looked back, it was already at the 20. It went down fast. That's how many leaks I got. Oh, and back to work. Oh, take that cylinder off. Well, I don't want to take it off the stick. Actually, I might have to. Yeah, I probably will, actually. Scratched out, wad of tape. Oh, get that off. It looks so clean. Some of it looks so clean now. I took all this tape off of it. Okay, now I'll get this stick off. Now I got this off. I'm gonna have to put this back here later, but I'm gonna get tape on my hands. As I was saying, but here's the original mask. I ripped it right here. Big rip right here. Little rip right there. Little rip there. Overall, still keeping it though. It looks good. It's really, bright. Alright, now to all this on that. Now I'm going to make a part 2. Or actually, should I make a part 2? I mean, it's 11 minutes long already. I'll make a part 2. I'm gonna go ahead and edit this and put it up.